Can I? Am I missing something here? Yo, I'm. Yeah, get out of here, Koopa. No, I'm going the right way, I think. No way that's carrying me across. Yeah. Oh, is this where I get the super boots? I gotta be getting super boots or something. Super boots! What is your console? What color? The color of the controller I'm using is atomic purple. It's the light purple. And the console that we're using for this marathon is the standard charcoal gray. Yes, that is the official name, charcoal gray. I know that. So I hold it. I should have read that. How do I jump higher? Oh, that's how I do it. I don't know. I just somehow did it. I don't know. Okay. Is that it? And then an AZ at the same time? Okay. Oh, that was a beast's first strike. Oh, that's nasty! That actually does extra. That's sick. I'm impressed by myself. That was awesome. I want to see how much this does now. Oh, that's awesome. Oh, you had, MJ, you had the, what is it, Jungle Green? That's the official name, I think it was. Jungle Green, it's a clear green. A lot of people got it through the Donkey Kong 64, what do you call that? When you have games together, and, like, you buy a console and it comes with a game. I'm so, like, why can't I can't think. Like, I can't remember words. I don't know what it is. Come on, get there. There you go. Bundle, that's what it is, bundle. Yeah, Jungle Green. Oh, I should have shielded that, it's whatever. Yeah, the bundle. That's what it was. Man, you have the green controllers from that? Yeah. There was a ton of different well, not a ton, good amount. Aw, yeah. There better be something awesome in one of these, that's all I'm saying. Aha, I knew there was an item in there. There's so many empty boxes in this game that you break. Alright, Alexander, I got the super boots now. What do we do? Yellow? Hold on. Let me catch up. There were all colors. I remember purple, blue, green, red. Okay, so for solid colors, there were yellow, black, green, red, blue, gray. Those are the solid colors. Then, for the clear colors, we got atomic purple, grape purple, ice blue, fire orange, jungle green, extreme green, that one's rare, smoke gray, and I think I said all of them. Jungle green, I think I said all of them, yeah. Oh, solid, yeah, I guess you could put solid under gold, but yeah, I was thinking more of like the initial colors, but yeah, that it's fair, I guess. Why do I have full FP? I I don't know, but that just killed those guys. Yeah, there was gold as well. There's a lot of other ones, but I was just speaking of, like, the standard ones. Like, in Europe, they released a ice blue top half, clear white bottom half, console and controller, and they also released that in, they also released that in Japan and, I think, Australia. They also released... There's also multiple different versions of the special edition Pokemon Pikachu console. So that's pretty cool. There's a standard one for America, and then there's the... What is it? There's an orange and yellow one. I don't know if that's Australia or Japan. I always get them confused. And then there's a light blue one and yellow one, which I think is Japan. I want to say Japan's the light blue one, but I don't know. I don't know for sure. Hold on, let me catch up. You had the white ice bottom N64 with the blue top, Alexander? Or did you have the red top? The red top was only released in Japan. No, Purple Pies. I was saying there was a ridiculously rare prototype of the Atomic Purple top half, white bottom half. That was a prototype, though. They didn't actually put it into production. Yeah. It's like, I saw it on eBay when it was being sold, and it sold for, like, a ridiculous amount. It was awesome, though. Just one of those things, like, you don't see it, like, ever, because it's a prototype, and there's probably only, I don't know, maybe there's only one of them. I have no idea. So. Black, green, gold, yellow, red. There's also a... Tony Hawk Pro Skater 1 is a blue cartridge. And there's also a blue cartridge for gold... There's another... gold... Not GoldenEye. Another James Bond game. That... Oh man, I'm not a good jumper. There's another James Bond game, The World Is Not Enough, I think it is. That's a blue cartridge as well. And then I think there's like some random one, like Bass Hunter 2000 or something, that I remember being a blue cartridge. Why can't I jump on these things? Oh, I have to hit them first. I'm really stupid. I am really stupid. How did I not hit? There we go. Hold on. What's with the yellow cartridge, Tony Hawk Pro Skater 2, Donkey Kong 64. Those are the only two I remember. I don't know if there's others. I don't need to go in this pipe, right, Alexander? You only have 3 golden, so let me guess. OT Special Edition, Majora's Mask, and then, I don't know if you... Oh, there's one here. And then, if you count the Pokemon Stadium one, or do you have both Majora's Mask and Majora's Mask Collector's Edition? Damn it. Oh, wait. Three individual ones? I can't think of a third gold one. I can't do these jumps. Oh wait, I'll just use Paraki because I mean, you're supposed to be able to do these jumps, but I'm just bad at jumping, I guess.